I'm here with Eric Flores. He's the number two ranked amateur in all the United States, and he's a member of the USA boxing team, hoping to go to the Olympics in 2012 and come home with a medal. So Eric, first of all, what's it like to be a member of the US boxing team?
It's real good. It's good being number two in the nation to make the team.
You want to be the next Mayweather, the next Pacquiao?
I want to be the next Mayweather. I like both of them. I just want to be on top of their level.
He went to the Olympics?
Yeah, he did. Yeah, he did.
So who are some of the big stars that you met so far?
I met Brandon Rios. I met Victor Ortiz. He's world champ now. Pretty much it.
Those guys. Otherwise, you're just in the gym all day.
Yeah.
And tell the people the story how you became a boxer.
Oh yeah, I was 6 years old. And we were looking for a soccer team to be in the soccer team, but the season was over, so we just happened to walk into the gym at Rogers Park in Inglewood, and from there we just kept it going.
You stumbled upon it, and you were successful doing it. And what's it like to live in Inglewood if you're Latino? Because we all know it's a very African American neighborhood.
It's okay. You get along with people. You just gotta get along and respect with people, and that's about it.
Did they know you're a boxing star, a prodigy?
So yeah, my friends do. Most of the people in my school did know. So.
What high school do you go to?
I went to Inglewood.
Really?
Inglewood.
No fights? No shootings? No stabbing?
There was a couple fights, but that's about it.
Now let me ask you, what was your record as an amateur?
My record as an amateur is about I have 19 losses, and I think I got about like 70 wins, 70, 80 wins.
But you're doing something right to make the U.S. team. So what is it about your fighting style that's so good?
I like the way I just box, make my points, get out, and make a miss, and not get hit.
You hit hard too. That helps.
Yeah.
And you can take a punch.
Yeah.
And now that you're in it, do you love it?
Yeah, I love it a lot. It's a lot of work in the gym, but after that win, it pays off a lot.
Pacquiao or Mayweather? Who wins?
I'm thinking, man, I don't know. It's going to be a good fight. I'm thinking Mayweather, though. I'll go with Mayweather.
How about Sergio Martinez against Mayweather?
Still going with Mayweather. I think Mayweather, yeah.
All right, perfect. And then what's your goal for 2012 if you make the Olympic team?
My goal is just to take the gold medal and bring it back home.
There you have it. So look out for Eric Flores, the ESNewsReporting.com, from the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard. Melissa Beck reporting.